safely take care of our population. And we need to work on training physician workforce, we need to work on training social workers, we need to work on training advanced practice providers. There's a lot of action in this area, and what I charge people in public health to think about is how can you guys help make sure that this is done professionally and appropriately and safely. The legislature is actively working on new legislature. I would love to have more voices heard on the Hill about how this is affecting people and how we should address it. The governor's office came out with it, and Lieutenant Governor Kelly is one of the strong supporters of moving some of this legislature forward. He has a child who has autism, and so he has a very strong interest in behavioral health, and I think we should harness that power while we have him in office. I lost my brother to the disease of addiction. He committed suicide 5 years ago at age 23, so I dedicate my life work to him and to all the people who have lost their lives to addiction and those that